you want this type of free kick? It's a knuckleball, and you need to follow the tutorial how to do it. Make sure you like, sub, and follow all the tutorials to see how to do it. And thanks.
Hello guys, welcome back to another video. Today I'm going to be teaching you how to do a knuckleball free kick. By the way, I'm very bad when I'm recording, so yeah. So first, I'll just show you how normal people say how to do a knuckleball free kick. They normally say, either do one to the side like that, or just default, just get 3 bars of power and just screen it. And that's how you do a knuckle. But this is my way, and I actually have to get it perfect. So all you have to do, actually go to the right, move your player to the right, and just power and boom. See how much it curves. Let me show you again. So let's do that power and just look at that, how much it does. You can do it from around up to here all the way back here. That's where I recommend. See how I'll do it over here. You need lots of power though. You need like 3.5 bars. And look at that. I actually scored it without even greening it. Let me do it again from a close up thing. I'm actually gonna aim there. And look at that. What was that? I'm gonna screw him. Watch this, guys. Where are you going, buddy? So yeah, that's basically the tutorial. All you have to do, stand around here, use your white joystick to flick it to the white, so you can have the right positioning. Just do that, then you just green. I do green. Yeah, that's all you have to do. You can do it with basically any player in the game. This is my own player I made. So yeah, see you later, guys. Bye.